Hi, my name is Rituparna Mukherjee and I am a marketing student of ISBR Business School. I recently had the chance of having an exchange semester at Rennes School of Business, France. Let me walk you all through my journey.
So firstly, I would want to talk about my experiences in terms of academics in Rennes School of Business. I took up luxury and brand management as my course over there. In luxury, we learned a lot of different concepts, how luxury works in France. And to be honest, there are 6 top brands out of 10 which are from France. So we learned about a lot of concepts about how Hermès works, how Gucci works, everything. So that was something which was more attractive towards luxury. And the next part was brand management. So brand management nowadays goes in hand with luxury segment. As you know, how brands make their brand image and how customers attract to these brand image is very necessary. So that is why this course gave us a touch of both these aspects. Not only that, a lot of other aspects such as how Gucci, from how they had their marketing strategies to how they have upscaled their business till now, right now, this is what we were taught in detail, and that's what most of our academic experience looked like. Second would be the corporate exposure that I got in Rennes School of Business. Many of our faculty members were working with corporates and having their own lines as well. One of our faculty members had his own luxury brand and he used to get his products in class to make us understand how luxury differs from premium. And he also taught us how customers perceive luxury brands and what are the details of luxury segment. In terms of other professors such as Oscar Sand, she made us understand about the marketing concepts of luxury segment. In terms of other professors such as Dildar Hussain, who was experienced in brand management, he taught us how branding works, how the entire house of brand works, etc., etc. So this was a rough idea about how the corporate exposure through our professors we received in Rennes School of Business. In terms of cultural concept, it was way different than how India works. There were way different ideologies, mentalities of the people just in general also. And in terms of colleagues or classmates, we had a ton of people coming from all over the world. And it was a different experience working with them, the way they used to handle presentations, brainstorming together, everything was a different concept. And in terms of other aspects such as learning French, understanding the local language, talking to the local people in the country, that was something that we learned with a lot of difficulties, I would say. But yeah, everything has a brighter side. So we just sailed our way through the entire cultural aspect as well. The edge over others would be that we were part of many international internships that I did with Practera and ECA, wherein we were working for an Australian client, and there were a lot of different marketing strategies that we used for them rather than what we actually see in India. So these were the global perspective that we got in total. And about other things such as how the study life abroad is, that we have to do our daily chores every day, wake up and clean everything, like that's a whole different exposure and experience, I would say, of going abroad, staying away from family, everything. So this, and as well as the confidence that we gained and talking to people of other nationalities, everything, and doing the entire visa process, everything was a big difference. And I would say that this was a great experience, and I thank ISBR and the international office for sending us to Rennes School of Business.